Welcome back, everybody. It's JD. We're doing 7 Days to Die, Darkness Fall, Merric's Marauders 10K map. Yeah, when I spawn back in, we got some zombies around. But here's the plan. We'll go down this road here, and I think it's going to lead us here. If we don't find any, and we'll take any side trails, if we don't find anything, what I think I'll do is go up here, and I want a map here, and then, as crazy it may seem, I'm going to go across here, and I want to fill in whatever is here, and kind of take up around here, and work our way back over this side. We only got today, really, maybe some of tomorrow, because it's Blood Moon Day tomorrow. So that's the plan. Let's see. Oh, I was gonna check gas. How are we on gas? Okay, we're okay on gas, I guess. Let's scrap some of this stuff we don't need. Toss some stuff we don't really need. Don't need that. Put that there. Alright, let's be about it and let's keep going. I wish it was better weather. Cruise on down here. Man, that's a lot of baskets. I almost want to stop and whack them because they'll suck at night when you hit them. What do we got up here? Something here. Whoa. Well, this just ends in a farm. Looks like a couple farms. Two farms. Maybe three farms. Like, let's put all the farms out here. Okay. Let's see if there's anything else. There's a house over that way. Okay, so it's kind of ended, but then picks up again. That's weird. Let's see what's down this road. Something up here. A bear. And it stopped. What's that over there? Where's that bear? Okay. Where are we? We're up here. We're looking at... back down here and complete that in there, I guess. What's this? Oh, what is this? Somebody's seen before, but you can't see because of all the freaking weather. I rightly don't know what this is. Obvious way in. I may have passed it, you never know. Hi, kitty cat. Alright, I'll bite. Outside. That is an awful lot of freaking zombies that came. Say hello. I'm not exactly sure what this place is. Yeah, I'm not so I'm not exactly sure what this place is. Kinda cool though. kind of a cool POI. Not exactly sure I want to run around play with it. About a bazillion demons here. Impressed by somebody's creativity. Hats off to creator so far of this POI. Just for the sheer amount of work. I expect a little more up top there, but thank you, little bitches. Well, it's got kind of a cool factor to it, I'm gonna say. I don't want to go through there. Just kind of checking this out. We got some other exploring to do. Kind of cool though. I'll give it that. Now, what's actually under here? Because it looks like there might be something inside. Excuse me. All right. Where was I? Oh yeah, we're going back to the main road here. You know, what this game really is missing is, and 7 Days to Die in general, not just Darkness Falls, but is a storyline, an actual storyline. I mean, the reason to go to some of these places, do I need to go out that way? No, that's probably just the loop there. Eh, well, you know, it's up here. Yeah, okay, so probably should go check this one out and see where it goes. Just be a little more thorough. Some kind of survivor hangout here. Yeah, we've seen that before. That's an actual... Can I go that way? That looks like it. Cave POI down here. Okay, let's go fill in this blanks and okay, what blanks do I need? Yeah, just go straight through there and up that way. Whoa. Okay, there might have been a reason why I didn't go straight through there. That's the right way. Close enough. Just need to fill in this part. What in the world is that? A zoo? I'm trying to remember if we did the library. I know we did library in the snow, I just don't think it was that one. Okay, we know what those buildings are, so I'm not too worried about that. Let's go up this way and see. First we're gonna grab a little more. We have enough in the back. But have them stop when we need to go. We'll have to actually go do the mansion. Maybe at some point. Of course, at our level, it's going to be quite a task. There will be demons every freaking turn. Whoa. Well, then again, we don't have to. I mean, it's no. I mean, I've done it before. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen it before. POIs I'm really interested in doing, the ones I've never seen before, like the one we just stopped at. That might be kind of cool. But then again, I want to complete this series, and that means we gotta find Miss Katie. All right, so that is mapped out. We're just gonna keep going around, I think, and we'll end up back over where we were. Last time we did take that road. Let's see. Whoa. Yo, Captain Crunch, dude. Yeah. Man, it didn't work so swell. Missed a little bit of water, I'm thinking. Alright, I should do that. So, let's... try and aim for that. Go straight through there. The other reason is, even though we saw a new plant here, this is a radiation zone. Therefore... you know, like I said, Katie could be in the radiation zone. Katie. Caitlin should be in the radiation zone. In other maps, anyway. And that's where she put. Nothing says Cap Crunch has to follow those rules. But I would put her somewhere where a player had to be a certain level to find her. One, way away from starting point, which, hell, we're way away from starting point, and two, in a environment which they have to have some level. Okay, I'm kind of out here in the middle now. Let's just make a beeline that way. We'll kind of go right through the, if we run across roads or encampments or anything like that. Because you don't want, like I said, you don't want find Katie before you're ready, and somewhere over 100th level, probably about the right time. Yeah, in a normal game, that would be probably around day 70, 75, maybe. Of course, accelerated experience points, it'll be sooner, like day 50. Something we already know about? Yep. That's the backside of POI. Junkyards make great bases, by the way. There's two types of junkyards like that. One's a better base than the other. Sometimes you get lucky and get a working lab. Okay, and we're to, what's that okay, I don't think we saw this last time we were out here. Mountains behind us?
Fight me, you coward!
It must have been really dark when we were here before, because I see mountains behind that. Thank you. This is an interesting POI too. My son and I did it one time. And I remember being glad that there was two of us. Sorry about that, doggy. Oops. I guess these don't play a lot, do they? Door. Well. I wonder. That should keep zombies out enough. Going somewhere, and I'm sorry, this is just creepy. I gotta whack it. Creepy factor of that. Is this? Ooh, what was that? Oh. Something good. I don't even care about red dye at this point. So I can kind of make it, you know. Okay, let's see. Damn it. I gotta get rid of some more. Oh, I guess we didn't get no. for a reason. I'm hoping it goes somewhere. This is like cool. An island of mountains surrounded by mountains that are an island, something like that. Looks like a trader. Is it a trader? Have the traitor symbol. How the hell you still got zombies out here if you're surrounded by shit? This might be Katie? Got guards, the right thing. Alright. Ooh, it is Katie, I think, because there's a guard camera. Katie would be. Oops, Katie would be in here. Miss Caitlin, how are you doing? I am very glad to meet you. And I very so much want to see your inventory. So I'm going to sell you some stuff. And we'll keep those since I do have a crossbow. She won't take no more than those, but she should take all that. And I really don't want to carry this stuff back, so we'll sell that. Don't need those though. You can have those. Okay, what do you got? You got anything good? Doesn't have, I mean, let me see, I might want to use some awesome sauce on her. Is there anything else? I probably should use the awesome sauce before I bought that. Underwhelmed by her inventory.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Let's try an awesome sauce. Raw. that I saw. Those were by. I swore I saw regular cement that hadn't been made to concrete yet. Oh well. Not seeing anything worthwhile. Just got a few cool things, but nothing to. Huh. No laser forge? Laser. No. I think at my level.
You're welcome!
Yeah, you didn't have much, girl. I guess we should look at jobs. What do you have for jobs?
Can you help me?
Oh, probably not. I'm not a psychiatrist.
Can I trust you?
No, definitely don't trust me.
Can you help me?
Oh, and Mayfield Whorehouse. I don't think so. You're not bad looking. Not good, great looking either. Hey, dude, what's up? Let's see what kind of jobs you got.
Friend, I'm in trouble.
Nope,
would you consider helping me? Do you think you can help me with a problem?
And what kind of stuff is around
here? Friend,
here?
I'm in trouble. Would you consider helping me?
I don't remember if there's anything to be had looting in here. I don't think so. Okay, so kind of looking around, see what all is here. Normally, when I find her, I set up machine guns to keep her safe because she's usually in the wasteland and everything's trying to eat you while you're dealing with her. But here, I don't think we have that problem. Whoops. Can I jump up there? I can. Okay. What we got down here? Well, we found Caitlin. Kind of not excited. How do you spell her name? Kate. I think that's how you spell it. Her name? Caitlin, yep. Alright, well, at least she's protected for the most part. You know, scrounger, he has to go out and look at all these, you know. This one before. Hmm. Usually pigs aren't violent like that. I don't think I've ever seen that POI before. Well, you know what, cow? Some carrying meat anyway. You just became a menu item. Well, kind of found Caitlin. I still want to go back out there and go around that way. And you know what? I probably won't come back here till we get our tier 5 and she can give us the bunker mission, because this is way out of our way. It's like way the hell out here. And she didn't have much to offer us. I mean, I maxed out on all the bartering stuff. And we're level 175 plus. So you would think that we would have had a few things offered to us. I mean, no solar stuff even. That'd be another reason to come visit her, I guess. But damn. I mean, what's it take to get to her? Holy crap. I mean, we're here. I mean, there's no real direct route up to her. I mean, I guess we could go see if we can find... there's not really a route. It's, no matter how you work it, it's going to be cross-country, I think. I mean, the closest route is probably up this way and then, you know, via roads. Well, let's go map that and head back to... Yep, I put them up. They keep the zombies out of there. Map out this. That's back to the asylum. Yeah, it looks like it's an island. I kind of thought it was, considering I'd seen the water. It looked like it went all the way around. Well, I projected that it went all the way around. Yeah, it is a total island. That's for sure. So, I guess we'll begin our journey back to kind of find what we found, what we came for. What's funny is there's demon portals over by E, but there's none over by the test or down here where the bunker was. That point so I can find the road. Eh. Just put my fingers on the keyboard and in the wrong spot, apparently. This is, I think this is a town where we actually did the library, and yeah, it was where the demon portal was. If we were over, back over there, I'd say we could do the library before heading back. How long would it take to get there? Give us the skills to get our mastery. That's right. Yeah. Worth considering. Though I think we can hit the library back over by Bob. The very first library we ever hit, it should be restocked by now. If we don't get enough out of Horde Knight to make our 10 skill points. Wow, we covered a lot of ground trying to find Caitlin, and what a disappointment. Disappointed by a lady. Imagine that. Next time, stop just before dark, gas up, I'll put on my MVGs. Yeah, don't piss me off, dog. I'm already carrying some meat. You could be added to the menu. Not that we're hurting for meat or anything. And I remember back for the first week of the series when we were half starving to death. I'm starting to see those guys walk around more. Okay. So we're basically going to go straight through. On the ground, it's a little smoother. Holy moly. That often. There's just really nothing worth a damn. I mean, the best thing you can usually get is early game is a beaker to build your chem set. Oh, now this we could use like, I don't know, 40 days ago. Sand. Okay, where am I? Let's see, we want to be in there. We got a little, we can make it next time before we have to stop for gas. Has a lot of neat POIs, but the continuity of terrain is kind of messed up, if you know what I mean. I mean, that's what I feel about it. And if the idea was to make a fucked up hard map, you did it. Cap crunch. But if the idea was to make a playable, cool map, I don't think you quite hit the nail on the head. Let's see, let's put gas in there. Oh, I need to. Might as well use some of this before it becomes an issue. Pour it out. I think this is the right way. It is. I guess it's not a bad trip up to Caitlin, but damn. Jennifer's treasure is, since it's right on our port base. Well, let's start here and dig that way and that way and that way and try not to hope that it's not under there. Have all my lucky looter glasses to reduce the. For some reason, I don't think it's gonna matter too much. Okay. Right, let's throw that up there so they can't immediately drop on my ass. We'll go this way. Should have hit something by now. Why didn't I not? Let's put on the leader goggles. We'll just turn on our light. So the next time it sets, we'll get it. Okay, it's definitely this way. So I'm gonna say... Awesome or what? Except for now, I have to really backfill this good. Let's go on that topsoil. I don't know if we'll need that much, but we'll... come on. And you wonder why I bash these chests, even though they're tougher and crap. Okay, so down a little bit by doing that. I just don't want to leave it hollow right this second, I guess. Since we got a zillion zombies coming through here all the time. pretty good shape here. Let me go look at what we need to bring. Let's see. Got on food. That, got on that. Got on all that. Got on ammo, really. Ammo, got on that. Good there. Good there. Add that. Probably good there, unless I want to make some more stuff. Titanium. Doing this because I'll probably end up having to do it again next episode. Okay. Gas on. How much gas do I have? Should definitely grab some more gas. Alright. So, what I'm thinking is when we get up here, toss this stuff away. I'm going to look at the map. And I think at least one of the libraries, if not both, of the ones that we did first to be relooted. And I might go do that. Might have to start bringing those, suppose I could make one. The M4A1 to Horde Knight, just so we can use up the ammo, or start making turrets. Better turrets. Let's see, do I have a mod? No. Oh, that's what I wanted. Thank you. It's a baby cow. Yeah, Kana, baby cow and all that stuff, nah, not very good for the game, I don't think. The wolf and all that stuff, you know. Especially with all the stuff roaming around already. I just don't know if it was worth your effort. Let's see, how are we on? Yeah, okay. In case I do go do something. So check this. Pull these off. I don't know if I was doing anything in there. I wasn't. Pretty good for that. How are we on electronic parts? Sucky. But our mechanicals came up with all the cars we looted. Or we scavenged. And then I had got water in here. I did. Which I'm not so sure we need as much anymore. Yeah, since we aren't making a lot of coil rounds, we do need to make coil rounds because I think I'm low. Yeah, maybe not. Playing for Horde Night. Weapons. Got a sniper to upgrade. A core rifle or two to upgrade. And that one's okay. Alright. I guess we're okay. Alright, let's look at the map. Okay, this one not till day 68, so we're not there, but this one we did a long time ago, so this one I should be able to loot. So, I'm almost wanting to go do that now. Wasn't one over there. Yeah, the only other one that we haven't done is that there. I don't think we did either one of those in that city. Yeah, we did them in this city. That was by the demon portal. Alright. We can do that before Horde Day, I'm pretty sure. Not much we have to do for Horde except for show up. So, let's go eat a stew, which fixes us up. We got ammo, we got guns. You know, I hate to say it, but we haven't seen a wandering horde because we've been riding all over the place and we're way overdue for a horde. Right. Let me put on my episode once we get there, and then start a new one to include the Horde Night, but we'll at least drive there. That way we can get going right off the bat. And it'll just be just for the books. I'm not going to loot anything that is in the bookshelf. Like a brush hog where you can just mow down all this crap and make like a path for yourself instead of having to go manually hit it with your hands or axe or shovel or something like that. You know, like three or four wide brush hog. Even better, an attachment. I don't know if that's even possible, it just seemed like it would be like cool. Zombies have respawned, that's for sure. So I am gonna stop this here and pick up a new episode, and we'll go loot a little bit that's in bookshelves here, and then we'll go up there and loot. It should be pretty quick. So I'll catch y'all later next episode.